Are you struggling with lineup decisions between wideouts? It's tough, I get that, but the best advice I can give is take some combination of opportunity and matchup. Fortunately, I have three guys that have both. This is Mayo's Triple Play, Stardom Receivers. Dwayne Bowe's definitely in the mix for Bust of the Year. But since KC started slipping up and not being able to run as much anymore, they've been down and passing to Dwayne Bowe. It's been huge. And that wasn't the only thing he's scored, because he scored in the past two games, and he also scored some of that weed stuff they're getting pulled over. But I got a theory about this. After the bust, he became super hungry, thus endearing him to Andy Reid. Now they have strategy sessions over the buffet. Win-win for Dwayne Bowe. He scores again this week. Nate Burleson, the pizza man, came back to the scene last week and posted 7 catches for 77 yards and a touchdown, plus one really awesome celebration. And it's clear that he's Matt Stafford's second look and favorite underneath route runner. Why do I say this, you ask? He has at least 6 receptions in every game. That's PPR gold. Sorry, Lord Durham, you done, son. Expect the trend to continue this week in the big comfy confines of Ford Field. With Roddy White banged up and Tony Gonzalez finally starting to show his age, yeah, he's secret 85 years old, Harry Douglas has become the go-to guy in Atlanta, as evidenced by his 10-target average over his last 6 games. And he's breached the 100-yard barrier 3 times in that stretch. He's safe, and especially against the Bills this week, because they don't defend the pass so good, giving up a league-high 16 touchdowns to the position. Hockey, 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 ho. Hockey, 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 ho. And those are my 3 wideout starts for week 13. If you want to win some cash off those picks, you gotta give Daily Fantasy a try over at DraftKings.com. Tons of daily tournaments, they're going every day in every sport, but there's one on Sunday you need to get into, the 200 grand, a guaranteed prize pool of $200,000. If you want to win some of that money, go to DraftKings, get the details, and sign up right away. I'm Pat Mayo, and I shall see you next time.